Hi, I'm Zanaya, although I prefer to be called Naya. And today I'm going to be talking about myself, such as my hobbies, my interests, my family, my childhood, and etc. So to start off, I was born in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Although I was born there, I moved to Bethlehem, Pennsylvania a little bit after, and that's where I stood until the summer after my second grade. And then we moved back to Philadelphia. So while we were in Philadelphia, we kind of went back to Bethlehem a few times, like for summer or for like breaks from school. While in Philadelphia, we also moved around a little bit, so my childhood was spent like moving around between places, but not my whole childhood. And now for my family. So I'm gonna start with my heritage and then kind of speak about my family. So I am half black on my dad's side and then half Puerto Rican on my mom's side. I spent my whole life living with my mom, so I don't really have a relationship with my dad or my dad's side of the family, so I'm more in tuned with my Hispanic side instead of my African American side. I grew up with my older brother, and then when I was around 13, my sister was born, so she's around 6 now. It's just me, my mom, my brother, and my sister, and that's how we live, just the four of us. So growing up, I actually had like I said, more in tune with my mom's side of the family. So there was like people always speaking Spanish around me, or and then like the food was always like Hispanic food, but it was also like Hispanic Americanized food because of where we live. So that's how I kind of spent my childhood and also a kind of like my family. My interests and hobbies kind of overlap with each other. So my interests include reading, writing, and drawing, and those are also my hobbies. I do have a few other interests, but the main three are those, and those have always been my interests. So my interests include traveling and then learning new languages. So those also happen to be my aspirations. Like I want to be able to travel one day to go to different countries, and I also want to be able to learn a few different languages. Right now, I am actually currently taking beginning Spanish. And I know it sounds weird that someone who grew up with nothing but Spanish spoken around her or in a like a Hispanic kind of background or whatever, but I do not speak Spanish. My family does, my mom's side of the family does, obviously, but I don't. I understand Spanish, but I do not speak it, which is why I'm taking Spanish. And then my aspirations, like I said, are to travel, learn new languages. I don't really have that many dreams, just to travel, learn languages, you know, getting a chance to actually live my life a little. And then, so an interesting experience I had was actually traveling to Costa Rica for with my school's study abroad program. So I got to spend about a week and a half, almost 2 weeks there, and we just traveled around Costa Rica learning the culture and the heritage there. It was really fun, and one thing that stuck with me was the fact that we got to visit an orphanage there. We spent a few hours playing with the kids at the orphanage, and it was just like kind of good to see, or like interesting to see the like how kids in foster cares or orphanages live. So that was really interesting, and that stuck with me since we got to go. And then I'm going to end with one interesting thing about me. So like I said earlier, my hobbies and my interests include writing. So I've actually written a few short stories, and I've also have written or started to have written a few novels. Not many people have seen them, but that's something that I really like doing and something that I hope to continue doing in the future. So this is just a little bit about me, about my life and how it's been so far, my interests and whatever. I really hope you liked it. I hope it was good getting to know me. Bye bye.